That sugar, under a variety of different pseudonyms, is added to so many foods that we don't expect to contain sugar. Things like packaged breads, condiments, chips.